Get your iPod in, just keep running, get your fitness up on it.
So from what I've been hearing from people, you're a good fighter, you're up and coming, and you could be going all the way. Where do you see yourself, because you've won 3 fights now, so could you turn professional soon, or is it...?
Yeah, I'm hoping to, I've got the next 3 fights lined up, and hopefully I'm going to bang these 3 people out first round, and then after that, then I'm going to go pro.
So you want to get a bit of experience, you don't want to just jump in the deep
end? No, I don't want to think I'm... You know what I mean? I want to earn, you know what I mean? Yeah. They say on the show, I can't, there's no point me being a professional if I don't think I'm professional.
So, 3 fights, we're looking 3 months between the fight, is it right for the journey?
Yes.
So you're looking about a year, 9 months to a year's time, that's when you start thinking about...
I'll be playing in September somewhere.
So this year, right? Yeah. Brilliant. So you'll be fighting at Adrenaline in, is it June?
I think so. Yeah,
next Adrenaline, you are fighting
next Adrenaline. Yeah, Show with Jones, and then hopefully after that, of course, might be on the time shot. So
if anyone wants tickets for that, they can either go to adrenaline.co.uk for your tickets for that.
Yep.
And where's the fight in London?
This is London KO. London KO.
Quite a joke. It's been nice talking to you. Thanks very much.
Yeah, cheers, mate.